cry. I'm not gonna cry, dude. I'm all good. Make Golem. Step up. What do you mean step up? Improve my gameplay. I'm trying. Game is hard, I swear. I would have been so mad if I got bouldered, dude. Thank you. I don't know what I was doing there. I brain farted. Nice, Coco came back. Sick. Pretty slow. Fuck off. Oh, fuck off, no way. Really? Fuck's sake. You're kidding me, man. What the fuck? It's a bad place to do it. I hope this works. Thank God. Ah! Really? I went early. Seriously. Oh, fuck this game. Really? Could we, like... What is going on? Really? Are we doing this right now? Where are you going? Where the fuck are you going? What is going on? Fucking finally. What the fuck? Oh. Health's too low. I have to save warp. So fucking dumb, dude. Well, at least I got the hairs. Hey, look, I didn't get fucked by the bridge. Now watch me get fucked by Doskip. Sort of first try, I guess. Should have been a 47. Hey! Climb the ladder, dude. Come on. Fantastic. Okay. Thank you. Hopefully this time we'll get what I want. Nice. Okay. Didn't even get to fucking do it. Jesus. As long as I can get past Fire Temple, I should be able to finish this run. All comes down to Fire Temple though. I'm sure I'll be fine. I need to figure out how I got the 30 bomb bag instead of 20 bomb bag, to be honest. So I was supposed to get 20, and I've got 30. Which means I did the setup slightly wrong, potentially. I mean, not that it matters, actually I would like the 30 bombs. That gives me more wiggle room with tricks. I know, Lax is boring as fuck. So this run right now, going into Lax, is about a minute behind world record. However, world record has to do the whole of Fire Temple. I don't. I just need to get a stupid hook shot jump and we're all good. What did you do to me? Did you put sunglasses on me? Is that what you tried to do? Is that what it is? Is that what it's meant to be? Sunglasses? Oh yeah, it made me cool. Yeah, then it was probably meant to be sunglasses. Lol. I'm already too cool anyway. I mean, just look at my speedrun. My speedrun is amazing. Ah, yeah, well, yeah. Can you even make anything cool to do with them? Like, I don't know if you can or not. Oh, you have like 5 options, okay. Yeah, but can the streamer make shit? Yeah, I mean like what to spend, like can the streamer make stuff for the viewers to spend? Or... I didn't even know my channel had channel points, to be honest. I thought that was for big boy streamers. I'm surprised I got that. Dude, I keep missing. How do I miss? I am a big boy streamer. I'm not a big boy streamer though. I have one viewer, who's you. How am I a big boy streamer? Big boy streamers get like hundreds of viewers. I only need to stream more, okay. Sure. Whatever you say, boss. Fuck you, horse. Thing is I like playing too many different games now. So I can't be a speedrunner and variety streamer, can I? That doesn't really work. Oh my god. Stop playing WoW in D3, sure. I played a bit of PoE, not for very long, but I played it. Okay. I know. Alright. Fuck. This is gonna be hard. Need to focus. Oh no. Okay. How am I supposed to do this? I think it worked. It looks like the Rooney is looking up. So I'm gonna take that as a good note. Alright, nice. It's like here. Fuck off, come on. Alright. Yo, Cisco. The GC route? GameCube? Really? No way. There's a GameCube route? Really? Oh wow. Oofed. I mean, ZL game, yeah. Fire and bombs, wow, okay. That kinda sucks. That's really weird though. GameCube instantly becomes the best. Yeah. This is true, this is true. SRM, dude, fuck me. It's destroying the game. It's just... ZL game and SRM are just... absolutely wrecking a path right through this game, dude. Holy shit. It's just changing everything. Wow, man. It's insane. Thank you. Come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Nice, dude, nice. I knew he was gonna do it. Fuck you. I'm just gonna kill him. Fuck it. Ain't got no time for that shit. He can fuck off. Alright. I didn't even think about that. Lol. That's quite funny. I'm so used to just turning around and back walking now. That is so funny. Yeah, I can't wait to see the N64 run, but a GameCube run sounds really interesting. Scotty and Habbo have completed runs, okay. What do I need? I need these bad boys. Oh no, it went back up. Oh no. Oh shit. What? Now I'm gonna have to wait. Fuck. Well, that sucks. That's a really bad strat. I thought this was gonna be a good strat. That's bad. Very bad. Wow. It's not bad, but it's not great either. Jesus. Come on. Oh no. Could you just fucking do it? Ah. Fuck. That's gotta be fine, right? No, it's not. What is this game right now? No, don't do that. Come on. Dude, what are you doing? Why is this thing down? Oh no, come on. Why is this happening right now? Are you fucking serious? Like, what is this? Like, oh my god. Ah, could we please not do this shit? Okay, that is definitely the fucking frame. Oh my god, no. No. Okay. Swear to fuck, I'm about to have a heart attack, man. Fucking hell. Wow. This is barely... this run. Come on. Yep. Should be. Yeah, exactly. I mean, come on. Did you see what happened there? That was ridiculous. And look at the pace I'm on, like... Of course I'm shitting myself. But it's over. Woo, VC world record. Woo. I suppose I'll need to find the MQ runs on a different leaderboard, I suppose. They have their own category extensions, maybe? I really want to see that. I can't even be hype about that run, dude. That run was shit. So definitely sub 55 is possible with this route. Maybe sub 50 if you're like really good, I guess. Yeah, that's true. That is very true. Yo, Habu. Thank you, dude. Feels nice to finally finish a run. It's a shame it was that run. Hey ho. I finished one, so I'm happy. SRM claims another one. It's just gonna wreak havoc through the whole community, dude. I wonder when the rule set discussion is gonna happen. Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, really? That's nice of them to do that. I mean... I do get it if it gets banned. To be honest. I do understand. But I kind of hope it doesn't. Because it's kind of something fresh for the entire game. I believe it's in the scope of all medallions for sure. Oh yeah, some other ones like... I mean, definitely not like MST or GSR or anything like that. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, all songs is kind of sketchy because then you just do ZL GIM for everything. That's it. Like, I guess for all songs it should be restricted to just literally RBA and BA. Yeah, Ganonless is a weird one. How do you even... Yeah, exactly, that's what I'm saying, Havel. Like, they should just keep it as just that, though. Oh my god. Imagine that is the Ganonless. Imagine that becomes Ganonless. Just... Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Like, at least this has more content in it. Like, it's still a decent enough route to, like, where you do stuff. So... Nobody really wants to watch, like, a boring category where you just, like, gim everything or whatever, to be honest. Yeah. Okay. Basically, I guess. Max percent child is like nothing now. Wow. I just thought about that. Wow. That sucks. That was a cool run to watch. Oh, it does. Okay, well. Oh yeah, 100% NSR is totally fucked. It's gone. There's a good thing there's a source requirement on that though, with Max Percent Child, otherwise it would just be completely wrecked now. I suppose on categories we just kind of put source requirements, I guess, into them. For some of them. At least you can get away with that. There's an easy way of getting, like, rid of SRM for some stuff. Routing's always fun, at least. It's always fun coming up with a new route. Right, well, I think I'm going to leave it at this for today. At least I finished the run, got world record, I suppose. That's cool. But yeah, that run was shit. So I will do more runs at some point. I just don't know when. Yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys around. Tomorrow. I can't do runs tomorrow. Catch you guys there. Thanks for watching, man. See yous around.